The chief minister was released from hospital yesterday evening in a wheelchair with her leg in a cast. The doctor said the medical board wanted her to stay in hospital for another 48 hours, but it was on her insistence that she was discharged with medical advice. The chief minister has been asked to come back to the hospital after a week for a checkup.
The hematoma which was there has diminished considerably in size, and the condition of the ankle shows marked sign of improvement. The medical board, after looking into her general and local wound condition, decided in favor of keeping her for another 48 hours for observation, but due to her repeated request, decided to discharge with appropriate advices and instructions. She has been advised to review after 7 days. That is right at this moment.